Who could have told you only 30 days ago that the virus was going to infect more people in the United States than in China or Italy? We have 100,000 cases and rising. Or that the city of Manhattan, the capital of the world, was going to be practically shut down. Or that the government is going to tell all of us, all Americans, to stay at home, not to go to school, not to go to work, try to keep distance from people so we won't get infected. And no end in sight. Who could have told you only a month ago, when we have the most vibrant economy in the world, that the president was going to be signing a $2 trillion aid package in order to help those in need, those who have lost their jobs? Who could have told you? Well, this only tells you how small we are and how big he is. That is why we have to stay very close to him. And I want to stay close to you as well. So please follow me. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. I'm always close to you.